A warm greetings for the day. Today is 27th of November and today we are here with our junior students of the JVS family, the junior classes. As you can see, we have all our students over here in the North Bengal Science Center to explore today about science and know more about science. Students, are you excited?
Yes!
So let's
explore!
Yes! So after enjoying every instrument, every machines that are kept for the students to enjoy and to experience about the science, we are next moving forward towards the main center, where they will experience everything digitally, and everything will be explained to them. We have a huge center, science center over here, and all the students are moving forward. As you can see, we are in a queue going forward, and we are maintaining them and taking a peaceful thing, peaceful like process of the experience. Hey, come first.
Student 47.
That we have our students who are enjoying and experiencing the objects, the instruments that are placed over here in the North Bengal Science City. You can see 3 to 4 students trying to pull using the pulley lever. They are trying to learn everything at their own. They are experiencing and experimenting the things. Come again, we are going to show. All the students are enjoying and experiencing, knowing things by their own.
आप कुछ भी कह सकते हो, तुम घर जाके कुछ भी करो, दैट इज नॉट माय रिस्पांसिबिलिटी।
यहाँ पे नहीं, चलो मैम प्लेंटर समय का फोटो ले जाते कि चलो 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 हो गया। डन 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 आई मुद्दे बोल लेना फोटो ले लेना।
डाल लाना
एवरीवन प्लेन इज देयर इज एरोप्लेन यू कैन स्टैंड ओवर देयर हां विल हैव सम फोटोग्राफ एवरीवन स्टैंड इन द प्लेन।
ठीक एकदम प्रॉपर फोटो ना प्रॉपर ग्रुप फोटो। Thank you.
we are standing, our students are standing in a line, as you can see. They are standing in a line, in a long queue, and we are waiting to go inside for the 3D movie. They have experienced every physical instrument, every physical scientific things over there, and now we will be moving forward towards the 3D movie. Everyone excited?
Yeah!
Yes. things they have never seen before in their life. This and many other things. Everyone is experiencing new experiments. Everyone is learning about the science in a practical manner. And this is our initiative. This we always think as a school to take them to different places, explore, and make them learn practically. Not only bookish knowledge, but also practically.
बेकार
with this we come to the end of our show, and we have taken and explored many places, and we have few little students, those who wants to give their review. So Ritika and you, how was your experience? Yes, and many others
activities.
And digital planet. Yes, and with this we have also provided our students with a lunch. And how was the lunch you had? What was in the menu? What do we have?
Fried rice, chicken,
and sweets. Okay, thank you. And this was all about our show. And our school has taken all the students. Approximately many students were there from the junior classes. Those were taken to this show. And we enjoyed a lot. And that's all for the day. Thank you.